How can you improve the performance of a bicycle?
Explain two forces that affect both X33s and a bike's performance, and could you tell us how they relate to each other?
Okay, so we've collected the baseline information from Van's 1 mile test run, and I think we can all agree that some improvements need to be made. Now, obviously, we can't change the size of the bike, but, I mean, can't we improve some of the bike's technologies or something?
Yeah, make it lighter so it's easier to pedal, maybe.
Right, you can decrease the force it will take to pedal by decreasing the weight of the bike. One way that you can do it is to replace the frame with one that is made of a new, lighter, stronger composite material instead of this heavy steel. That's something we have to do with the X33.
We already learned from our subscale testing that both for the X33 and the larger Venture Star, we're going to need to use composite materials in order for both of them to reach space.
You know, it seems to me that part of Van's struggle was the bike's poor aerodynamics.
That's another common challenge the X33 and your bike share, moving through the air easily and with less resistance. A lot of this has to do with the geometry, so the shape of the vehicle is critical. The X33 has a wedge-shaped design. I suggest you look for ways to make the bike more aerodynamic. Otherwise, you're just fighting the force of drag. Drag is simply the resistance of an object caused by the air, in this case, through which it is moving.
Yeah, since X33 is a flying machine, we also need to generate lift. That's the force that supports objects as they move through the air.
Well, you can't test that with a test run like mine.
No, but we can simulate it on a computer, or we can run small-scale models in the wind tunnel.
Oh, okay. So we can make the bike less resistant to air and gravity, but what else can we do?
One thing you can do is you can make the power source more efficient. Now on the bike, you're the engine. Are you sure you're using the gears correctly?
No, I don't even know how they work. I normally just keep it in third.
Well, you know what? Let me show you how they work. It's really easy, and it'll make you a lot more efficient.
Well, Van, those gears are there for a reason. See, when you are riding or racing bikes, you want to use your energy as efficiently as possible. To do this, you need to use your gears correctly. They will help you pedal at the same rate throughout the race and help conserve your energy. For instance, when biking uphill, use a low gear, and when biking downhill or on a flat road, use a higher gear.
Like the gears on your bike, the X33 will also make the most efficient use of the environment it's traveling through by using two revolutionary linear aerospike engines.
That's so cool. Hey, let's head to Cookeville, Tennessee. There, we're going to meet some students who are making their own models of the X33.